Are humans designed to be monogamous?
I feel like anyone who's trying to disrupt relationships, I really admire that. I think that we have this one size fits all toaster model of relationships where if you think about a toaster, you buy it at the store, you plug it in, you never expect it will get better. Why can't we think about relationships more like an iPhone where there's software and you can constantly be getting more apps and you can be deleting apps? How can you adapt and grow as the relationship adapts and grows? And so I would say I have lots of friends that are in ethical non-monogamy relationships who have found that this is something that they love to think about and talk about. And so I personally believe that there is a lot of space to explore different relationship structures.